Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And in this video guys, ito na yung aking mukbang, itong vegetarian black fried rice. So ito yung binukod ko yung ano guys para may kasi mahaba na ang pagdugsungin ko guys sa pag-upload yung magmukbang ako tapos yung niluto ko. So medyo mahaba na. So kakain na ako guys, ito yun. Mushroom. This is good for like 3 meals. So until my dinner, this is I will be eating, and then tomorrow lunch and dinner. Yeah, 4 meals, guys. Ganun lang, guys. Tipid lang. Because I will eat only one bowl. And this one I keep for another meal. So this is for another meal. Ito yun. Tapos ito yung aking kakainin. One bowl. So let's start eating guys. I love it. This is purely vegetarian. Hindi ko makita. Pangit naman yung hindi makita guys. Kasi yun ang topic eh. I really like it. Sanay kasi ako guys kumain. Even no meat or no fish, no problem. I choose more vegetables. So even if my food is only this, I'm satisfied. Some mushrooms. Masama yung panahon guys. Siguro for winter. Winter na kasi madilim. Kasi kung sunny guys, very iba yung ano ng camera, yung medyo parang may ilaw yung mukha ko. Pero ngayon, kasi guys makulimlim, hindi kami lalabas ni grandpa kasi very cold outside and windy. I'm just like, it's raining, so we are not going out. Very dark over there. You cannot see. It's the window area. So, ang gagawin ko, wala. Mag-isip ng i-upload na video. Kasi, ito dalawang video ko na to. Yung pag-cooking ko at saka ito, mukbang. So, kasi hindi ako, guys, pwede mag- stuck ng matagal sa gallery kasi magre-reklamo yung aking device. Hindi kasi ako makabili ng guys ng bagong device. I have a priority. I want my daughter to finish in college bago pa yung sarili ko. So if without this COVID guys, dapat tapos na yung anak ko, dapat tapos na yung daughter ko sa pag-aaral kung wala itong COVID. But due to the COVID guys, ayun, napukornada. Dapat graduate na siya ng college. Naantay ko talaga siya makatapos na para makaipon ako ng medyo maayos-ayos naman. Kasi minsan sa sahod ko guys, na uubos send lahat sa Philippines, all my salary sometimes no left. I just left guys because I am buying for my own fruits, so I maintain eating fruits, so I that is kasali sa budget ko. Binabawas ko talaga yung sa salary ko for fruits kasi para akong ano guys eh, nasanay kasi ako nagmi-maintain talaga ako ng pagkain ng fruits. Kasi I'm not always eating like I'm a part like a semi-vegetarian guys. Yeah, like I'm like that. Very unusual na makakain ako ng may meat. Unless lang i-treat kami ng boss ko sa labas. So, and then sa labas, bigyan lang ako ng boss ko ng pera. Mamili ako ng gusto ko. Pero wala akong choice. No other choice, no vegetarian food in the place that we are eating. So, I choose like chicken. Yes, I can eat chicken, guys, or fish. Those are my choices than meat. Than pork or than beef, I choose chicken or fish. I can do even the whole years no eating meat, guys, because I've been a vegetarian straight for 6 years when I was in the Philippines. I don't know guys if you can hear the sounds of the wind. Ingay naman yung pusa. Takaw ng mga pusa. Tapos yung isang pusa maldito. Yung itim na pusa guys maldito. Pag nilagyan ko ng tubig, sinisipa niya yung tubig. Tapos yung dalawang pusa nanghihingi ng tubig. Tapos lagyan ko na naman ng tubig. Sinisipa na naman ng pusa na itim. Kaya nanggigil ako sa pusa na itim. Tinatapon niya, pinaglaruan niya yung tubig. Ginawa niyang sucker yung bowl ng tubig. Wala, kulang guys. Siguro 2 meals kulang guys. Kasi naubos na oh. Sarapan ako eh. Kulang. Dagdag. Kulang pala, akala ko 1 bowl. 2 meals lang to guys. Until tomorrow lunch lang ito. Until tomorrow lunch. Kasi sarap siya, masarap. Iwan ko sa mga sanay sa karne, sa meat. Siguro sa sanay sa meat, hindi sila masarapan sa vegetarian na food. Pero ako, sanay kasi ako ng no meat eating. So, even vegetables alone, I am happy. Papabutin ko lang siya guys ng 8 minutes. It's 8 minutes na. So, pwede na ako mag-end yung video. Once again guys, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to click on the red button for subscribe and ring the bell for notifications para updated ko sa mga videos na i-upload ko. Shout out sa inyong lahat. Shout out to all. I love you all guys. I'll see you guys on my next vlog.